The moment I laid eyes on it, I was really amazed because the hardware looks very futuristic, very sleek. And then when I tried it, I was very impressed. It was so clear, and when they put the light down to 5%, it was still as clear as 50%. So this will be very beneficial, not only to the surgeons, but to the patients as well. It's totally different because everything is clear down to the periphery, to the central area. And I think the MyView is a very good option because I noticed the older surgeons, they have a very hard time transitioning from the oculars to 3D. But with the MyView, it gives the surgeons some sort of confidence that there's something right in front of them, but they're actually using 3D. So when they remove that and they use the 3D glasses, it's a good transition. This is my first time to use something of this technology. It's very good in a sense that when you have assistants, when they hand you instruments, you can move your head elsewhere and still looking at the patient's eye. So it gives the surgeon more mobility, more confidence, especially in long cases. So I'm sure the retina surgeons will be very happy with this. The surgeon now can be in an upright or any position he's comfortable with, especially with long cases. So this will not be only good for the patients, but also for the surgeon's anatomical structures like the neck and the back. As you know, it's very common to have cervical constrictions with ocular surgeons and ophthalmologists. So this is very good in the long run. What I've noticed with the Proveo 8X, everything seems to be more seamless. You don't have to move everything around because the monitor can be just swung in any position. At the same time, you already have the C arm for the microscope. Unlike other brands, now you have to look this way or this way at the camera. So your body is not really straight and you're more relaxed because you're looking straight at the monitor. In the long run, with a better system, even in confined small spaces, this would be good for the surgeons, the patients, also for the hospital as well. As long as you show them that this is for the future, this is beneficial to the surgeons and also for the patients because the patients will be more cooperative once they look at the 5% light compared to 50 to 70% light. So all in all, it's beneficial to the patients. You use less space, so that's good for the hospital. And for the surgeon's health, it's very good for their neck and their back because of the anatomical position of the surgeon while operating, especially for long cases. Three words: amazing, innovative, and it is a very good quality for life for the surgeon and the patient.